filmmaker Ashwini Iyer Tiwari, who is collaborating for the first time with actress Kangana Ranaut in the film Banga, has said they share a beautiful relationship and their love for each other will only increase as the shooting progresses. Tiwari told this to the media at the Star Screen Awards 2018 on Sunday. When asked about how she was getting along with her, as there's a perception in the media that Kangana does not get along very well with the directors, recent example being director of Pani Karnika, the Queen of Jhansi, Krish, who left the film citing differences with the actress.
Kangana and me share a beautiful relationship and I think I had one of the best times ever when I was shooting the first schedule of Banga, and our love is just going to increase. It's only not her, it's Richa Chadda, it's her. Pankaj Tripathi aayenge thode dinon mein. Neena ma'am ke saath maine thoda sa scene shoot kiya hua hai. Jassi Gill hai. So it's a very different environment aur bahut bahut maza aa raha hai. And I'm just looking forward for Banga to release next year.
Produced by Foxstar Hindi, Kangana in Banga will be seen playing a national level kabaddi player. According to its maker, the story reaffirms that a family who laughs, cries, dreams together, and if they are by your side, nothing is impossible to a willing heart. Actors Rajkumar Rao and Varun Sharma will shoot for a horror comedy film in Uttar Pradesh next year. After Stree and Made in China, Rajkumar and producer Dinesh Vijan will be working on the untitled horror comedy soon. The film will be shot in Moradabad, Uttar Pradesh. We'll start the recording now and we are looking at rolling it next year, Vijan said in a statement. Rajkumar plays a small-time goon whose plans go haywire when he discovers that he might be in store for some supernatural encounters. You can be sure he'll be as riveting as Ladies Taylor in Stree, chasing after a ghost, he added. The film will be released in January 2020. The film lead is yet to be finalized. He also shared that it is not a sequel to this year's hit film Stree. Mrigdeep Singh Lamba, who had helmed Phukre and Phukre Returns, will be collaborating with Vijan for the upcoming horror comedy as a co-producer. Meanwhile, Stree bagged 5 awards at the Screen Awards here on Sunday. It won the Best Film, Best Actor, Most Promising Debutant Director, Best Actor in a Supporting Role. Celebs Galore attended Star Screen Awards 2018 held in Mumbai on Sunday. Alia Bhatt, Katrina Kaif, Salman Khan, Tigress Shroff, Vicky Kaushal, Aushman Khurana, Rajkumar Rao, Rekha, Shraddha and others attended it. Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh made a smashing entry together on the red carpet of the awards gala. Best Films, Performances and Talented Artists were honoured by Star Screen. Ranveer Singh bagged Best Actor Award for Padmavat. He took to Instagram and shared the honour. Alia Bhatt won Best Actress Award for her film Razi. She captioned, "Thank you Star Screen for the recognition tonight. Razi and Sehmat will always be so close to my soul. Thank you my main chick, Meghna Gulzar, this one is for you and the whole team, love you all." While Rajkumar Rao won the Best Actor Award in Popular category for his stupendous role in Stree, he posed with the award in his Instagram handle. "Thank you Star Screen Awards for honouring me with the Best Actor for Stree. Thank you my most wonderful team Stree. Gratitude." Actor-singer Diljit Dosanjh, who is reuniting with Kareena Kapoor Khan for the upcoming film Good News after starring with her in his maiden Bollywood outing Urta Punjab, says he is in awe of the actress whom he considers an amazing human being. "Kareena ma'am is an amazing human being. This is my second time working with her. My debut film in Bollywood was with her and I'm still in awe of her. She has no air about herself. She comes on sets, works like a thorough professional and is cordial with everyone. There is a certain warmth to her which is truly worthy of appreciation," Diljit told INS. Also featuring actors Akshay Kumar and Kiara Advani, Good News is a laugh riot family drama in which Akshay and Kareena play a married couple that is trying for a baby. Diljit and Kiara essay the role of a Punjabi married couple trying for a baby as well. Being helped by Raj Mehta, the film is slated to release on July 19, 2019. Bahubali star Prabhas' new film Saho will hit the screens on the Independence Day on August 15 next year. The release date was announced via statement from the official account. The film, also starring Shraddha Kapoor, is being shot in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu simultaneously. It promises to provide a pan-India appeal. On Prabhas' birthday earlier this year, the makers had shared a glimpse of the Abu Dhabi schedule titled Shades of Saho from the action-heavy film, raising the excitement of the audience. Action stunts have been choreographed by international action master Kenny Betts. Saho also has an ensemble cast of Jackie Shroff, Neel Nitin Mukesh, Mandira Bedi, Chunky Pandey, Mahesh Manjrekar amongst others. A UV Creations production, the film will be presented by T-Series and its Hindi distribution is being taken care of by AA Films.